Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is a very special day because we are making tie-dye t-shirts. Yes, tie-dye t-shirts. Me and my sister are making the tie-dye t-shirts. And
hi guys.
Yeah, she's my sister. I'm going to show you the tie-dye kit which we are making, that is from Kadam. It's a very good brand. I'm not sponsoring this video, but you have to check out the, you know, material. It is really good, and we are going to make the tie-dye t-shirts. Hope you like it. So guys, this is the tie-dye kit from which we are making. I'm going to read it, how to make the t-shirts. And then I'm going to also show you, there's some color on the bag because I just took the bottles out. So let's enjoy making the tie-dye t-shirts. And also, if you really want to know about the material, I'm going to give the description below. Hope you like this video. So guys, now we'll take the fixative. This is the most essential part of this because fixative fixes the colors that we are going to use. So we are going to pour some of it in the water. So guys, now we'll put the t-shirt and then we are going to mix it into the water so that it completely absorbs the fixative. So after soaking it, it's now time for to squeeze the t-shirt so that we are going to put the pattern by giving some rubber bands and then going to put the color. So the way we are going to put the rubber bands, you should note it because it kind of forms like different patterns when you do with those rubber bands. It's very essential so that you know, the patterns comes out very good. You know, you can do different kinds of patterns also by doing this. Time for to dip the t-shirt into the color. First, we are going to use the pink shade. As you can see, it's a little bit darker, but because of the shade hot pink, and now then we'll use the blue color. And also I have the yellow color. We are going to mix it very well so that the patterns comes out, and then soon we'll get our tie-dye t-shirt in such good amount, like the, you know, colors mixes up very well. Now we are going to put step by step where you like to put. You can put anywhere the colors. Thank you. So guys, now we are going to take out the next t-shirt. So we are going to take it out and then put some rubber bands in different pattern so that the pattern comes out differently than the previous t-shirt. Let's do it. So this time now I have thought of giving only yellow and blue color, because we are going to use different colors on different t-shirts. So this time we are going to use only yellow and blue color. T-shirt is done. Now this t-shirt my sister is doing, as you can see, she's going to pour different colors. So guys, in this t-shirt I'm going to be mixing pink and blue. I have put in the pink and the blue, and the pattern comes out really well, as I'm going to show you later on. Done dipping the colors into the t-shirts. Now we are going to airtight it in a seal bag for 24 hours. After 24 hours, now we are going to put the detergent little bit into each bucket and then put in the t-shirts into the buckets. So now, after putting the detergent, now we are going to take out the t-shirts from the bags. We have made like total of the 7 of them t-shirts. We are going to show it in later on. Now we are going to take out the t-shirts and put it into the bucket. Wait for like 10 minutes to rest the t-shirt into the water. Then we are going to take out. So we have taken out the t-shirt and now we are going to dip it into clear water so that the excess amount of color comes out. So guys, we have made the tie-dye t-shirts and we are really excited to wear them and show it to you.
Please try it, they are very beautiful.
Yeah, so these are... So guys, these are the tie-dye t-shirts that we have made, and now we are going to try out and show it to you how does it look. I hope you like this tie-dye t-shirts we have made, and yeah, my sister has made 5 of them and I made 3 of them. So you hope you guys like it. Some of them we are going to wear it now and show it to you. So guys, this is the rainbow tie-dye t-shirt that I made it, and also my sister, she made the spiral one. It looks so cute. You know, you can really apply those styles to make your own tie-dye t-shirts. Now let's try the second.
These are the second t-shirts we have made. This is the purple one mixed with blue and pink, and this is the green one mixed with yellow and blue.
Hope you guys like this combination we have made. So guys, it's the third part. So you know, it's the orange color that we kind of made with a little bit of pinkish shade. It's kind of light though, and it's you know, an old t-shirt we try out making it, and that's a really good combination of purple, blue. I can say those combination we have made are really one of a kind of combinations. I hope you guys have liked those tie-dye t-shirts we have made. And also, if you really like to make it, do order this material and also make your own tie-dye t-shirts. So guys, I hope you have liked this how to make them tie-dye t-shirts video. I hope you also make your own tie-dye t-shirts. I will give the description of the box below. And don't forget to like and subscribe.
And please share your suggestion in the comment section.
Bye-bye.